Hey everyone, today, we are going to talk about how to blur or pixelate part of your videos using DemoCreator Video Editor. Before we start, if you want video editing tips and techniques, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. Also, hit the bell icon so you never miss out on our upcoming content. Now, there are many cases where you might want to blur some parts of your video. If you're creating a tutorial, you may want to hide sensitive personal information, like an email address or password. Or, perhaps you're sharing a clip that includes someone who prefers not to be identified. It can also be a creative choice, maybe to create a sense of mystery. Nevertheless, being able to blur or pixelate your videos is an important part of video editing, and Wondershare DemoCreator can easily do this job whether you're on a Windows PC or a Mac. So let's get started. Step 1, download and launch DemoCreator Editor. Now first things first, if you haven't installed Wondershare DemoCreator yet, you'll need to download and install it from the official website. You can get the link in the description below. To save time, I have already installed it here, so go ahead and open it up. From the main interface of DemoCreator, select this Video Editor mode. Step 2, import your video. This is the video editor of DemoCreator. Next, let's import your video into DemoCreator. Over here, you'll see a toolbar with different options, and you can import any media file from this library section. Click on the plus sign and select whether you want to import a single file or a complete folder. You can also double-click anywhere in the library area to bring up your file explorer. Now find your video file, select it and open. If you want a more efficient way, simply drag and drop your video file right into the library section, your video file will be imported automatically. Once that's done, just drag your video from the library and drop it into the timeline at the bottom of your screen, that's where all the editing occurs. Step 3, add mosaic effect. Alright, now let's put the blur effect on this video, see this effect section? Click on it, and under the advanced effects, you'll find our good friend, mosaic. This is the effect that can blur a part of your video. Grab that mosaic effect and drop it right onto your timeline. You can see that the blur effect has been added to the video. Now resize this effect on this video preview section and reposition it to where you want. You can make it larger or smaller and move it around. And don't forget that you can also change the duration of the effect. You just need to drag its edges on the timeline. Extend it if you need the effect to last longer, or shorten it if you want it to be a quick moment. Everything looks good. Perfect. The last step is to export your masterpiece. Move top right corner of your screen and hit that export button, click here, and you're all set. Your video with a blur effect has been saved to your computer. That's how you blur or pixelate parts of your videos, quite simple, right? Give Wondershare DemoCreator a try, it really does make video editing that much easier. And if you found this tutorial useful, hit that subscribe button for more video editing tips. Thank you so much for watching, see you in the next video.